Happy New Year Eve, Dr. Harbin, and all our other soul, beautiful soul sisters. You know, 2020 was a year of laying that foundation to build work and discipline, building a foundation that will withstand the pressures. 2021, a year of development, of challenge, change, and growth. 2022 is upon us, and it is a year of manifestation of that foundation and that development. Hi, I'm Dr. Anita Caprice, and on behalf of all G100 Oneness and Wisdom Wing, our sister circle, we are here to wish for you in 2022 prosperity in all areas of your life and your loved ones' lives. Professionally and personally, health and wealth, creativity and clarity, blessings, and a closer connection with universal harmony and the goddess within. We know that the journey in self-recovery is absolutely beautiful, and I know you know, my soul beautiful sister, so are you. So we're going to elevate and touch on that trust. We are human and divine. Tap into you with this message from all G100 Oneness and Wisdom Sister Circle comes a whole lot of love, peace, and love. Happy New Year 2022 to you.